There's only a few Wednesdays left for vehicle-free days in Cades Cove. The good news is this week looks to be a pretty nice Wednesday with lower humidity values, the morning hours starting off in the 60s, lots of sunshine to go around. I know we could desperately use some rain, but it sure would make for a great day in Cades Cove on Wednesday without it.